It is marvelous to be here with all of you this afternoon. But 18 months ago, I stood in an old nightclub in Camden Town and I spoke to 1,000 enthusiasts, if skeptical audience members. I told them that no matter what happens, Brexit will shape the future of this country for decades to come. I told them that Brexit was going to be delivered and will be nothing like what was promised in 2016. I told them how peace in Europe was still a cause worth fighting for. And thus, on that warm April day, the People's Vote campaign was born. And furthermore, the weather is still on our side. Over the last 18 months, in every region and nation of this great United Kingdom, we've made the democratic case for a people's vote. Because, let me be clear, there was nothing democratic about that referendum.